Hello everyone, Abhishek here from Tech Review Pro, and in this video you will learn how to reset iPhone to factory default. If you are selling your iPhone or handing it over to someone else, it is necessary to wipe out all of the data of your iPhone. Resetting iPhone to factory default basically does remove everything from your iPhone and makes it like a new phone. So let's start. Before resetting the iPhone, I would suggest you to back up your iPhone, because if you don't have backup, you may lose your data. In order to backup your iPhone, go to Settings, then tap on your Apple ID, which is at the top of the settings page. Now tap on iCloud. And on the next page, scroll down until you find iCloud Backup. Tap on this, and if the backup option is not turned on, simply toggle on the backup button here. Under backup, tap on backup now. This will basically start the backup process, but keep in mind, this doesn't happen instantly. The automatic backup takes place when your iPhone is plugged in and connected with the Wi-Fi connection. But the good thing is, you can also do it manually. I will show you in a moment. But before that, let's get back to the previous page. Here on the iCloud page, make sure to toggle on iCloud for every app you want to backup. And once you have done that, proceed to the iCloud backup option. Here, if you tap backup now, this will start the manual backup process. Alright, now the backup process has been started. So in the meantime, let me tell you, the backup is crucial because this will allow you to restore your data into the new iPhone. And once the backup has been completed, you can see it here as the last successful backup. So now, we are ready to reset iPhone to factory default. Go to the settings and then general. Scroll all the way down and tap reset. On the next page, you will get various resetting options like reset all settings. This is good if you want to keep the default settings for your iPhone, but you are here to learn resetting iPhone to factory default. So that won't work. We want to erase everything, so we will select erase all content and settings. Now type in your passcode and tap erase iPhone. Now it will ask you to enter your Apple ID password. So enter your password and tap erase. This will take a few seconds to complete the process. And after that, when your phone will restart, it will be just like the brand new phone that you usually receive after unboxing. So this is how you can reset iPhone to factory default. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button and subscribe for more. Also, if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below. Thanks for watching. This is Abhishek signing off, and I will see you in the next one.